Yo guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Anatole. Hope you guys are doing great, hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. Now today's reaction video is, yes, it's not a Rockstar Vaughn upload, because I know he's uploaded a new song recently, but I haven't gotten quite just yet there done with it, so, that's coming on the way, so don't worry about that. That's probably coming out tomorrow, to be quite honest with you guys. But today we're going to be reacted to the fact that Drake has released a new album. I think it's, what's this album called? Certified Lover Boy, and we're gonna react to the song Girls Won't Go, featuring Lil Bibby. So, first of all, we're gonna shout out to my brother, cause he's on the record. Well, he recommended it, but he said, did you hear it? I knew Jake was dropping an album, but I just never, like, you know, had it on my calendar or whatever. But here I am reacting to it. I'll get back to the normal uploads tomorrow, but hopefully you enjoyed this one. Let me move my delicious crumble away from that. And let's get reacted to Girls Want Girls by Drake and Lil Bibby. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. Do more support things on this channel, guys. I love you all. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. It means a lot to me. And yeah, let's do these.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, interesting intro.
Hey, staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from, right? Yeah, girls want girls where, yeah. Girls want girls where I'm from, yeah, yeah.
Okay,
girls want
girls. I'm liking the beat.
Hey, well, girls want girls where I'm from, hey. Can I play a player, babe? I grew up with Dre and FaZe. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a...
Is this Drake being experimental in his album? Actually, I like the first 3 seconds of the song. Really nice, really clean. Really, like, Drake knows how to make, like, a banger of a song or, like, an album. We've seen that time on and on and on. But, okay. It's a good start for the first song on the album. Not the first song, but the first song I chose to pick off the album.
Crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on that shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from.
Yeah.
Yeah, where we both from. Hey. And you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot in 42, cause you, hey. And you throwing on that dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, texting me and say I need to see you.
Yeah.
I don't know, I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know. I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through.
Yeah.
Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through.
Yeah.
Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too.
Yeah.
Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, girls want.
Just before we get up to, I think Lil Bibby's verse is gonna come up soon. But just before we get into it, what is your favorite song off Drake's newest album? And if you guys want me to react to the newest album by Kanye West as well, the album's called Donda. If you want me to react to that, let me know in the comments down below. But let's see what this, let's continue with the song. I'm enjoying it. Let's see what Lil Bibby does onto this track. Does he make it even fire, more fire, or does it, like, you know, good?
Girls want girls, why I'm
my girl got a girlfriend. Ain't trying to be out of shape. What's the help on them curls? Then the gym don't work, get surgery. I'll pay for that, my courtesy. Can't imagine no bitch curving me. I put in that work overly. I handle business. And I got two pretty bitches. Keep them up on fleek. They got matching beans and matching AP. Now they can really call each other twins. I'm cool with all the owners. They love me. So they gon' let us in and bring all of your peers to look better with more people. We got 1942 Casamigos. It's getting heated. They gotta follow us in the Uber. My car filled up with shooters. Zippy. Lights, camera, action when you with us. It's a movie. I don't try my coupe to house parties. I'm trying to leave with two of them. Yeah. Don't nobody know the shit that we do. She like eating pussy. I'm like, me too. I can't wait to get out work to go and see you. Please bring your girlfriend along with you. Y'all been on my mind too much. Like, what the fuck is wrong with me? She said it's something about the way your girl just makes her feel. Whatever you been dreaming about, I swear to make it real. Just run around the
Okay. I like Lil Bibby's part, you know. Lil Bibby's sound is like Lil Bibby. Why do I keep saying Lil Bibby? Oh my god. Lil Baby. I like his sound, but like sometimes it has to build on me. Like, I'm not in too deep with his music, but like I like his sound. I like some of the tracks he does that hops on. But yeah, his sound needs to grow. His sound like has to grow onto me. But I don't hate him. I actually like him, and he did a pretty good verse on this.
I might come, I might go, I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through.
Yeah,
say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, yeah, girls want girls. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, yeah, girls want girls. Hey, what? Girls want girls where I'm from. But I know you wanna roll with the gang, and I know you want the finest of things. Asking me about sex, settling down, cause you know that things are going my way.
That was Drake's song, Girls Want Girls, just a little baby. I actually like that track. It was calm, was like a mellow mood type of song. I loved it. Oh, good use of instrumental. And yeah, I love Drake's sound on this and Lil Bibby's sound mixed together. Really good two artists on this track. Loved it. Thank you for watching, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell. I'll catch you later.